some help identifying this. This is what my Switch is doing. It's just flashing on and off, and yeah, it won't turn on. I don't know if it's charging. I don't know anything, but that's what it's doing. I got a new dock from Nintendo, and nothing seems to have changed. So, looking for some tips and some suggestions on maybe what I can do. I did the 12-second reset. Nothing happened. Yeah, just trying to see if anybody knows.